Today we are going to be throwing Hail Marys, and whoever catches the ball, we're putting on the team. This is round one, wide receivers. We have Justin Jefferson, Puka Nacua, Kadarius Toney, and Ja'Marr Chase. Justin Jefferson caught that one. Putting Justin Jefferson on the team. This is round two with quarterbacks. We have Purdy, Mahomes, Murray, and Prescott. And Patrick Mahomes caught it. This is round two with quarterbacks. We have Purdy, Mahomes, Murray, and Prescott. And number 14 is Brock Purdy. So we got Brock Purdy to add to the team. This is round three. Running backs, we have Barkley, Pacheco, McCaffrey, and Pierce. Saquon Barkley is on the team. We're doing centers. Whoever catches this, we're going to take the O-line of that team. We have Chiefs, Lions, Saints, and Bengals. Centers, and whoever catches the ball, we're going to take that team's O-line. We have the Lions, Chiefs, Saints, and Bengals. We're taking the Chiefs O-line, the D-line. Whoever catches it, we're taking their whole entire team's D-line. We have the Chiefs, Eagles, Cowboys, and Raiders. It was caught by Max Crosby. Right there. Max Crosby. So we're adding the Raiders D-line. This is the linebackers and whatever person catches it, we're taking that team's linebackers. We have the 49ers, Jaguars, and Steelers. And TJ Watt caught it, so we're taking the Steelers overall linebackers. The safeties and cornerbacks, we have the Jets, Steelers, and 49ers. And the 49ers catch it. So we're going to use the 49ers, cornerbacks, and safeties. This is the roster. We have Brock Purdy, Saquon Barkley, Justin Jefferson, Jordan Addison, the Chiefs O-line. We included Travis Kelce because he's technically part of the O-line. And then this is the Steelers linebackers. And then this is the Raiders D-line. And then this is the 49ers quarterbacks, cornerbacks, and safeties. That's the offense and defense. We're a 91 overall offense and an 87 overall defense. Let's simulate to the midseason. And we are 3-4. Time I'ma step with the steppers, black and white bins looking like
Dr. Pepper. Flawless diamonds, yeah, I'm good under pressure. 400 racks tucked in the dresser. Blowing money fast like Big Meech. Thinking that they winning, big reach. They know I'm the best, I'm elite. I know when they hating is instant.
Say you gon' ride, say you gon' step by me. Spin and slide, say you gon' step by me. Who gon' step by me? Who gon' step?
10 and 7, going up against 12 and 5 Philadelphia Eagles. They have an 84 overall defense, and so we have a 92 overall defense. Offense, I mean. So hopefully our offense can wreck their defense. Let's check the weekly awards for the season. We didn't get week one. We got week one, actually. Sure. Edmonds, 11 tackles and 1 interception. Week 3, Brock Purdy. Week 5, Max Crosby had 3 sacks. Week 14, Brock Purdy. Week 17, Brock Purdy. Week 18, Brock Purdy. Let's simulate round one. See if we can make it out. If we win round one, 24-17. We're going up against the 49ers now. And we took their safeties. So their back defense and their cornerbacks shouldn't be too good. So Justin Jefferson should be able to cook. So Justin Jefferson, 99 overall. And take us to the NFC Championship game. And we lose 27-16. Let's simulate and see the yearly awards. Niners won the Super Bowl with Gardner Minshew at quarterback. Shows Brock Purdy is useless. And Gardner Minshew won Super Bowl MVP. That just shows how good the 49ers make Brock Purdy look. Lamar Jackson and MVP. Brock Blake, Coach of the Year for the Chargers. Brandon Ayuk, Offensive Player of the Year. Aaron Donald, DPOY. Rashee Rice, Offensive Rookie of the Year. Lee Will Anderson Jr., Defensive Rookie of the Year. Thanks for watching.